Good morning, Now Elementary School. Today is Friday, November 19th, 2021. Let's make it a fantastic day. Happy birthday to Axel McDonald in kindergarten. Tomorrow there are two birthdays. Happy birthday to Jordan Warsaw in first grade and Liam Wittrin in third grade. Hope you all have a splendid day. The weather forecast for today, cloudy with a high around 40 degrees. Get your coats, hats, and gloves on for recess. Lunch today is pepperoni, cheese bread, pizza, fruit, and vegetables. Our jokes for this week are brought to you by Mrs. Frisky's fifth grade class. Hope it adds a chuckle to your day.
Here's a little trivia from way back in 1863. On this day, President Lincoln delivered a very famous speech called the Gettysburg Address. Do you know how it starts? If you are thinking 47 years ago, you're right. If you want a little more information about this speech, Mrs. Schmitz will send the teachers some good websites to look at. Falcon Feather winners this week. Congratulations to Maria, Mrs. Thayer, and Leah, Mrs. Thayer, Cheyenne, 6L, Wes, 2H, Bryson, 4L, Sebastian, 3A, Connor, 3A, Dominic, 2C, Lainey, 1O, Camila, 2H, and Dulce, 1. Please come down to the office later today at 2:45 to pick out a fabulous prize.
Your friends, yes, or previous and his boss.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Are all of you thinking about a special day coming up?
Gobble, gobble. We have lots of hallway decorations to look at.